This is from somebody named Rachel Barton, who's an intern at the LA Federation. And may even be in the audience. Mr. President, Rachel wants to know, what is your wish for the future of the Jewish people in Israel and North America? And what, Rachel asks, can my generation, the young generation, do as future Jewish professionals and communal leaders to make that wish a reality?
Well, first of all, let me say how happy I am here. I'm happy to be here. There were two great GEs in America. One was General Electric, and the other is GE. I think you are doing better in many ways. I'm very glad that you did it in Jerusalem. Now, what the young generation has to do is to adopt the Jewish tradition to a new age. What happened, happened. We live in a different world, which is, by the way, quite Jewish. We went over from land to science. Land could be marked, divided, fight about, fought about. You had two sides. Science cannot be conquered, neither by wars, nor by armies. Science doesn't have two sides, many sides. And today, the real strength of a people is the scientific level, the level of knowledge. May I say, with pride, we were born for it. Since we never had much of the land, we never had much of the water, we didn't have much natural resources. What we have had and still have is a vision, and a vision which doesn't lay on the land, but lay on the values of life. We were not owners of land. We were creator of an ambition to do and make a better world. And believe me, it's your time. Every day the world is changing. And anyway, the young generation doesn't agree with their parents. They say, thank you for bringing us to life. But stop telling you about your great past. What sort of a world did you leave to us? A broken world by wars, by hatred, by suspicion. We want different. If I may say in American language, I think democracy in America today went two, three changes. What is democracy today in the United States and the world? A, that self-expression is more important than free expression. A young girl or a young boy want to express what they have in their heart, in their mind, in their hopes, not just to take a microphone and make a speech. This is one point. The second point is, of new democracy, is not just the right to be equal, but the equal right to be different. There is nothing wrong by being different. We have equal rights, all of us. And America today is a concert of differences, not an assembly of likeness.